girl. Them other boys didn't need to hide out. You and me, baby, we alone, so that's the right sound. And I like it when we alone, so turn them lights out. And ain't no Netflix and chillin', I want it right now. I like it when we cruising. Yeah, niggas be talking, but girl, you really do it, and you knew it. Yeah, you had a nigga before me, so now you choosing. Rollin' like LeBron and Kobe, so ain't no losing.
What's up, guys? It's Foreign.
This is Kiki.
And we just want to talk to y'all about, like, why haven't we been posting? Why haven't we been uploading, like, videos onto YouTube and stuff like that? So, like, basically, the reason why we haven't been, like, posting stuff is because she works and I'm in school. Like, I go to college and stuff like that. So, like, we've been, like, really busy with, like, school and her working. So our schedules was kind of hectic, and like our schedules wasn't working with each other's because like
she'll be at school all day.
Yeah.
And when she comes home, I'm going to work, and then I get out at 11, and I'm tired. I don't want to do anything.
So yeah, so that's basically why. And then like we just been getting new material. And like new equipment, so our videos could be better and more professional. And we just been doing like a lot of learning and like a lot of like reviewing our previous videos to see how can we improve on how to get our subscribers up or how to get the audience that we need. So we just been taking time to basically develop our new improved YouTube and make it look as professional as we could instead of those like bootleg videos, as you would say. So we just been working on it and working on new content. But we got lots of videos coming. Even though that we wasn't posting them, we were still doing videos.
But nobody has time for editing. That's the problem.
Yeah. Like, every time I would sit down and try to edit, I would have to get up or go do something. And then with this whole corona mess, like, my classes had got put online. So it was even more hectic. And it was like, I couldn't concentrate on my school and try to make sure I edit the videos and have them uploaded on time for y'all to watch. So it was like mad hectic. So we just had to take a break so then I could focus on my school, because school is important to me and I need to have a certain average grade for where I want to go in life. So that's why like we haven't been posting. But we came up with a schedule that will hopefully, and we will think it will work better for us and the people that watch our videos all the time. So we're going to start posting our videos again starting June 1st. June 1st is when we're going to start posting again. And we decided to post 3 times a week. And we haven't set on the 3 days yet. That is still in progress. But we is thinking basically every other day, post a video. So probably like Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday, we will probably post the videos. Because like now I'm out of school, so it's like I got math free time. And so that's probably going to be the schedule. And we will probably like upload them at the same time, like Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, probably around like 3 o'clock. So y'all will expect to have a video all the time on the same days and the same time. So it won't be no confusion or y'all won't be wondering when we posting videos. But you could also like put on the notification so you could know when we're on the YouTube, when we posting, and anything about the channel. So yeah, that's what we just wanted to basically talk to y'all about and basically explain to y'all why we haven't been posting.
She let me talk the whole time, but I haven't got no voice to talk, so.
Exactly. I was trying to help her out, do her a favor, because I know she don't got a voice right now, and I don't want her to strain her voice and make it even worse, because if she don't got no voice, how can we do YouTube? We're gonna be have to do like the miming mask, because she can't speak. So yeah, so just to let y'all know, we got 12 right now. We got 12 videos coming. So stay on the lookout. Our first video will be dropping June 1st.
What's the name of that video?
June 1st at 3:00. And it is basically the Smack and Fat Challenge. That's the one y'all should be looking out for.
Shit.
So
she smacked the fuck out of me, y'all.
Stay tuned, because that one was a lit video. We had a good time, but that's what we want to talk about. You got anything else you want to say?
I don't know. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend. Go subscribe, like, comment, share. Tell your mama to tell your mama.
Yeah, do that.
Tell your mama to tell her mama.
But now that we got that out of the way, we just wanted to like let y'all know and give y'all update on where we stand and stuff like that. But on that note, bro, have y'all tasted the freaking new Starburst that's out? Where they go?
In there.
Oh, look. Have y'all tasted the new Starburst?
Duo, their mix.
Like, we was waiting to try these junks to see how they taste, but I think this is the perfect time to actually try them out, right? To get our reactions. But you wanna try it? Yeah. Look at them. I don't know if I can see them, but look, so they like duo. Like, they supposed to be mixed. Like, Kiki says she want a blue one. This is raspberry lemonade.
Blue raspberry
lemonade. Let's try that one. I'm trying strawberry watermelon. So basically, we are not going to pick which ones. We just going to go down the row and try them, and basically let y'all know if y'all should pick one up at the next corner store or convenience store y'all see. I got strawberry watermelon. That's how hers look. You see, it got like blue at the top, and then like a little like lime or yellow color. I don't know what color that is, but mine just like a little pink and like a little green. You ready? Alright, we're gonna try it together. Oh, by the way, we made 1 year yesterday. So congrats to us, our 1 year anniversary.
You should get the people cheering in the background when you say that.
Yeah, our 1 year anniversary was yesterday. Due to the corona and us not knowing stuff was open, we're going to redo our anniversary today, later on tonight. So also stay tuned to that video too, because y'all gonna like it. But back to this. Ready?
Get off.
You getting off mental low?
Nigga, you smacking this bitch.
I don't go online. Oh,
I'm fucking smacking.
I ain't gone, yeah. Okay. Strawberry,
it's not hype though.
It's strawberry with my mom. That's fire.
That's funny because my stick is strawberry watermelon.
That's fire. I ain't gonna lie. I probably take all the strawberry watermelons out and if you can save them just for myself. But I'm gonna let Kiki Kiki chase one though.
If it tastes like this, then I like it.
I'ma let her taste one because it's only two kinds. It was either her kind or my kind. So I'ma let her taste mine. And then I'ma taste the one she had. And we basically gonna see which one is better.
That one's not too much hype.
I hope it's not nasty.
No, it's not nasty, it's just not hype.
Mom, ready?
I fuck with that one. I fuck with it. You got a smack right there.
It's funny because she can't even scream how she wants to scream because of her voice. But that was disgusting. So the blue raspberry lemonade is disgusting. But the strawberry lemonade is good.
I mean strawberry watermelon.
Dang. I mean strawberry watermelon. That's how good it was. I forgot what it was called.
Zaria's birthday's tomorrow. Oh no, it was yesterday.
Yo. Sorry. Yo, she always on the phone when we doing the video, bro. She gets distracted so quickly. That's why we be having to do these videos in and out. Because she cannot stay put on one thing. She like to multitask. She like to do more than one thing at the same time.
I can't even multitask.
If you pick up that phone again, I will slap it.
Oh. It's a Cheeto.
Oh, she picked up a Cheeto. Okay. So dumb Starburst wasn't really good. Except for the strawberry watermelon.
Hey, y'all. This one's for y'all.
Don't say it.
This one's for
y'all. Always trying to slap
this
one's so hard.
For our fans. This one's for
no,
our fans.
No, not him with your Cheeto fingers.
This one's for our fans. It wasn't even hard, y'all.
Dude, she always trying to slap somebody.
They like it.
But yeah, so that's basically what we want to talk to you about. We basically just wanted to update y'all and just let y'all know that we're coming back better than ever, stronger than ever, stronger content, better thumbnails, better outros, intro, our banner is looking good. So I'ma update our channel either today or tomorrow. And we just about to drive hard into these videos, keep posting. Keep doing our thing, trying to get up here. But show y'all love, support, subscribe, tell your friends. And just let everybody know. And tell them to subscribe. Anything else you want to say? Yo, stop, bro. Anything else you want to say?
I can't say anything.
Bro, she always dig up somebody's nose, bro. You know my
she
nose
be doing
is
that shit to me.
Bro.
She be doing that shit
bro,
to me.
Bro, this, she went all the way up in my nose. My nose could have bled or something. Her long old nails, bro.
Nigga, it went from the tip right here.
I don't care. That's go scrape my nostril.
To the one that digs up in her fucking nose just to put big
don't
ones
I do
on
not,
me.
Bro. Why is she lying right now?
Do I need to show them the video?
Why are you lying, bro?
I'm lying, Natasha. You did not dig up your nose and you put a bigger one.
No, I did not. Like, bro, she definitely be lying, but, like, bro, I'm foreign.
This is Kiki.
And we out of here with her lying ass. I do not dig up my nose.
This bitch. She don't dig up her nose, but she sure enough digged up her nose and put a booger on me.
No. But bye, guys. See you the next time we post a video. And remember what we said. Subscribe, like, comment, do what you gotta do. Tell somebody and just get our channel out there and yeah, just help us grow and help us come up. Baby, I can't reach, help! Take it out.
Take it out.
My eyes open. Girl, you the only one I want. And ain't no option. Cause I've been waiting on you for a month.